I think I'm going to call it after this one because my back is kind of sore. Okay, let's do this.
What did anyone say what the book does? What does the book do?
I have no idea what the book does. Okay, the ghost has the unfortunate name of Christopher White, and it responds to people who are alone.
Can we just like make a crucifix? Oh, I got the camera. Probably one of us is going to want the front door key.
Got her.
I see you have the book.
What the
fuck do we do with the book?
I have no idea, but I'm going to keep using it randomly until something happens.
What is this black thing?
The long one?
Oh, it's like...
Oh, hey, the G button lets you drop things. And if you have multiple items, you can use the Q button to switch between them.
Okay, gotcha. I'm very scared. Do you think that the ghost will talk to me through this speaker thing?
Maybe, I don't know. Is it like a radio?
Yeah.
Okay, well, let's see if that does anything. Okay, so we're at a secluded farm in Idaho. You think the ghosts here are going to be, like, really racist?
Racist ghosts.
Anything interesting?
Maybe a ghost fingerprint, or maybe nothing.
Let's have a look.
No, I think it's maybe nothing.
Yeah, I think that's just pixel shaders.
Not a nice kitchen.
I mean, it's got an island, but the stove is open element.
It doesn't have an espresso machine or anything. Oh, they keep herbs, though.
Plenty of knives.
And, like, a shitload of pickled eggs.
Oh, shit. EMF is going nuts. A Christopher White.
Still going nuts.
It seems to have stopped. Yeah, lights already don't work. I'm going to head upstairs, see if I can find anything up there.
Dying in the laundry room would be the worst. Second only to dying in the bathroom.
Yeah, dying in the bathroom doesn't sound like fun. Whoa, was there something on this wall over here?
This bathroom is the worst.
That is a toilet with a threatening aura.
Disgusting.
Oh, this place is horrible. Let's burn it down.
It's almost as bad as my kids' bathroom.
That's probably for the best that they have a separate one.
You don't even know.
I don't know, I used to clean the bathrooms at the grocery store, so I've seen some horror shows.
That's pretty bad.
Ouch.
Hey, Christopher!
Christopher White. Come here, ghost. I'm going to punch you. Oh, there's another story up here.
I don't know how to use my radio.
B button.
No, not that radio. The radio I picked up in the thing.
Try the right mouse button.
I did. It didn't do anything.
Left didn't either?
No.
Well, shit. Well, I haven't found a meth lab up here, so that's good.
We could burn the meth for warmth.
Oh, yummy cock? Oh, yummy, yummy cock.
I found cock.
That's a lot of cock.
Hey, Christopher, we see your cock.
God damn it. I'm a little scared to be in Idaho, since you pretty much come there for the meth, and then you stay there because you sold your car for more meth.
But all the fun Klan rallies.
Woohoo! Wasn't Idaho where Ruby Ridge was?
I hear something.
Me too. Christopher White. Come out here, you raging alcoholic. Is that the radio? Heather? Hello. I'm looking for you. Are you on the second floor? Oh, there you are. I'm just waving my EMF meter around like a dick. EMF, maybe? Okay, and is that going off? Christopher White. I've got a four. EMF readers. Oh no. Oh no. Door just shut on me.
The door is just locked.
I hear something breathing. It got me. Yes, I did. Unfortunately, she can't hear me. Woo. God, I really am the Kenny of this game. I just die every time. Oh, the ghost can always hear me even if I'm not doing push to talk. That's good to know. Too bad Heather can't hear me tell her that something's coming. There he is. Oh shit.